After the rather diffident gesture of the magical mystery tour, ripples and all, I seemed to hesitate at first before embarking on a strange adventure of myself. I began using deeds of anti-artistic violence with copious amounts of string, accompanied by an autodidact vortex machine, divine intervention, and 50% of unwanted consciousness. The following day, a few of the lads came over to the studio to help lay down the foundations to one of my new songs called By All Means. It's a rock-based composition about a French hairdresser who falls in love with a hat stand. Afterwards, we went over to Greenwich Village to check out this new outsider Russian poet, stroke artist, by the name of Biff Rainbow. At the end of his performance, he set fire to his trousers and demanded that all art should be banished to the scrap heap. He was fab.